Alright, boys, I'm back from the post saying Pat's depression. Well, yeah, welcome to episode 5, anyways. Joshua Honeyman wants a place in the right back position. I'll give you a chance, boy, don't worry about that. That's grand, mate. I'll plop you in there at some stage, you know what I mean? Right, UCD versus Cork City away from home. Penalty. So, yeah, 1-0 Cork City, 9 minutes in. Penalty. Garrow Marcy scored it. Mop, give me the ball.
Give me the ball.
Here, are we passing that? Goal. You got the capital versus the real capital. 2-0. Half time. 2-0. Happy days. We're all over them, boys. All over UCD. Who's looking for it? Who's looking for it? Who's looking for it? Two ball left to O'Chiang. Pass it in, O'Chiang. Looking. In. That's a screamer, to be fair, mate. No. Get out. That's a good win, boys, you know. The 4-1, 4-1, there seemed to work in that game. But you know, if I play the next game and do that formation, you know very well. It probably won't work, do you know what I mean? 3-0 against UCD. So the next game is the quarter-final replay in the AA Sports Cup / FAI Cup against Sligo Rovers. Just play the match. See what I mean by the 4-1, 4-1 won't work the same in the next game. Do you know what I mean?
Get him!
Offside. Why are you offside? And Slevin go back there, cover the centre back. Well done, well done, well done. On Kincaid, not by Sade. Second half, here we go! It's in, it's gotta be in. Yeah, would you go away there, please? Thanks. Oh, left back, neutral half back. Move to the semi-finals. Class. St. Pat's won 3-1 against Finn Harps. We won 2-0 against Sligo Rovers. Dundalk won 2-1. Next game is Waterford, and just got an email there saying we're at risk of losing two players, Garrod Morrissey and Dylan McLeod. 6 months or less remaining on their contracts. So what we'll do, we'll renew their contracts. Delegate a renewal. Start wage offer that. We'll accept. Happy days, Garrod Morrissey has signed a new deal. Waterford versus Cork City, away from home in the Ayrshire City League. Here we go. Oh, first half over. Second half. What's going on? What's going on? Here, here.
Keep it tight, that's what both managers would have been saying. But now the opening goal's gone in. Tactics have got to change.
Oh! For the update, Alan. And a very good challenge. What the? Formation change, I gotta do it. How have they done this in the second half? Oh, Jesus, go! How are you? How am I losing? Get up to it, Jones. Those two halves were totally different halves. First half, I was all over them, and I didn't get barely any goals. Second half, then they fucking all over me. I changed my formation, trying to like. All right, Cork City are playing Dundalk away from home in the semi-final of the EA Sports Cup. Gonna throw on a Bennett for this one. Cause like, this is last season, you know what I mean? So I might as well plop him on. Come on, boys. Oh my god, that's a screamer. Pathetic. Get him. Fucking get him, Bennett. You fucking boom. Alright, come on, boys. Come on. Wake the fuck up. No, I'm winning this. I'm fucking winning this. Come on. 2-1. But at this moment in time, I cannot celebrate too much. I mean, stay focused now. Don't even have a screamer again now. Don't even have a screamer again. Tough one, but I swear I'm Dundalk have good opposition. Get it out. Get it out. Oh, dickhead. Go on. 3-1 by his half time, yes. Dundalk versus Cork City in the FAI Cup.
We have it, surely, like.
Oh, they've got to tread carefully. Cutting the ball back.
The pressure to knock put on you, like, I swear to God, it's like, you can't touch the ball for 2 seconds. Get out of my box.
And the ball is in the net. Well, the goal will not stand. It is offside.
Oh, thanks. Has to be in. 4-1, we got it. Done. You're out of the cup. Stood you up in your own ground. How does it feel? That goal wasn't offside. They would have got back into the game. No doubt. Oh my God! Why wasn't the centre back hitting that out? Just 11. Nothing to worry about. Oh! No way! Here, how are you doing this thing? Oh no! And I'm actually breaking it right now. Get out! Go away, Dundalk! No! This is ridiculous.
Will he find the net? Well, it's astonishing. A very unlikely comeback. But now they are level, having trailed by 3.
I actually don't believe what's about to happen. Oh, goal! Come on! Push for. Push! One more chance, boys. One more chance. Come on. Get in. Last chance. I don't want to clap for that. I'm very disappointed that we conceded that many fucking goals. He's got the win, 5-4, like, but conceding 4 goals, man, Jesus. Nah, that's not on. Anyway, boys, that's it for this episode. Hope you enjoyed it, and stay tuned for episode 6.